A long time ago, there was a wolf named Kansas, and he had a mate. Her name was Tsunami. They soon had pups. Among them was a wolf named Sparehawk. When Sparehawk and his siblings were older, Sparehawk overheard his mother and father talking, and he found out that his father had powers. Sparehawk became jealous. He couldn't believe that his father got powers and he didn't. So one day, he tried to kill his father. But thanks to Kansas's powers, he stopped Sparehawk, but at the cost of his own life. After Kansas has died, he decided to split up his powers into many, so no wolf like Sparehawk could have this much power. The first power is the blue blood. The blue blood can tell when one is in danger near them and is unusually fast. You can tell if one is the blue blood because they have blue teeth. The second power is the mark of the bear. One with the mark of the bear is as strong as a bear and has a bear paw print on their fur. Lastly, he made a power called the protector. The protector can sense when their family is in danger, so that makes it easy for them to protect them. If all three of these powers are in one pack, that pack would be the most powerful pack in the forest.
Moonlight, what story are you telling the pups today? She's telling us about Kansas and Sparehawk.
Yeah, they were so cool.
She is. Moonlight, may I speak with you?
What did I do this time, Lightning?
You know that I didn't want to tell the pups that story about the powers until they were older.
But how old do you want them to be? They will take it much better now than...
Mother, Father is looking for you.
Thank you, Kodiak.
Are you okay? I'm fine.
Raina, who's that for?
It's for Grayson. He hasn't eaten yet.
This is unacceptable!
Sir, we're trying, but he's always with someone.
It doesn't even matter. I'm sending Slade instead, since he can actually get the job done!
Okay, sir.
Well, what are you still doing here? Get going!
You should really try harder next time.
I am.
Raina, is that for me?
Yes, sir. I thought you would be hungry.
Thank you. You're a lot more intelligent than your brother.